In this video, I will summarize the derivatives of some basic functions, trigonometric functions, and composite functions. They will be useful for understanding how to solve nonlinear programming problems. We assume x is a variable. Now let's find the derivatives of some basic functions with respect to x. The derivative of a constant number a with respect to x is 0. The derivative of x with respect to x is 1. The derivative of x to the power of n is n times x to the power of n minus 1. The derivative of e to the power of x is just itself, where e is the Euler's number, which is approximately 2.71828. The derivative of a to the power of x is a to the power of x times the natural logarithm of a. The derivative of the natural logarithm of x is 1 over x. The derivative of the logarithm of x to base a is 1 over x times the natural logarithm of a. Derivatives of some trigonometric functions. The derivative of sine x with respect to x is cosine x. The derivative of cosine x is minus sine x. The derivative of tangent x is secant x squared. The derivative of cotangent x is minus cosecant x squared. The derivative of secant x is secant x times tangent x. The derivative of cosecant x is minus cosecant x times cotangent x. Derivatives of some composite functions. The derivative of constant number a times fx with respect to x is a times the derivative of fx. The derivative of fx plus gx is the derivative of fx plus the derivative of gx. The derivative of fx to the power of m is n times fx to the power of m minus 1 times the derivative of fx. The derivative of e to the power of fx is e to the power of fx times the derivative of fx. The derivative of a to the power of fx is a to the power of fx times the derivative of fx times the natural logarithm of a. The derivative of the natural logarithm of fx is the derivative of fx over fx. The derivative of fx times gx is fx times the derivative of gx plus the derivative of fx times gx. The derivative of fx over gx is the derivative of fx times gx minus fx times the derivative of gx over gx squared. Okay, that is a summary of the derivatives of some basic functions, trigonometric functions, and composite functions. Thanks for watching.